Day one. So we landed in Kona. Did you know it's an open-air airport? We stopped by Costco first to get some water bottles and also had lunch. Look at that fresh sashimi. Then we had to wait until our room was ready, so we went to Gecko Girlz to have our first shaved ice. Then at 4, we were finally able to check into our hotel. We were tired, so we to-go dinner from Sushi Cocoro and was also able to watch the luau from our balcony, which basically saved us $130 per person.